March 29th, 2021. Here's an easy way to feed the bees a water source. It's just the top lid of a 5-gallon bucket. There's a little bit of water in there. We see some maple bloom debris that the bees are sourcing for water as well. Safe way to do this. The water's not deep, and the bees can clearly have their fill of water and take it back to their colony. Enjoy the observation of the bees as well as the early sounds of spring.